Lord, we got a right.
You got a right to praise Him. You ought to praise the Lord.
Woke me up this morning.
Woke me up this morning.
Started me.
Started me on my way. Give Him the glory.
Give Him praise.
Give Him praise. Give Him the glory.
As I have breath. Begin to praise him in your own way. Hallelujah. I want you to sing that with me this morning.
Wherever you lead me,
who knows where that might be?
I will follow you.
Trust in the hand of God this morning.
As long as I have breath,
I'm still going to praise you, Lord.
I will praise you, Lord.
Shepherd,
as long as I have breath, I will praise you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. You may be seated. I feel the presence of God in this place today. Hallelujah. He is worthy to be praised today. Let me just remind you this evening that the Wisnets will be with us in our worship service this evening, ministering in song. You don't want to miss being here. They're going to bless you along with the choir we'll be singing tonight. Don't this men's choir look good this morning? We're glad to have all the fathers singing with us. We pray that we'll be a blessing to you today as we sing.
We've got more room up here for some more men. If you'd like to come on and join this wonderful choir, come on. Come on, we'll take just a minute. No takers. Okay.
Page 92, just a little talk with Jesus, 92.
Thank you. that loved her husband that was singing in the choir. Would you give him a hand? Y'all help me out now, see if there's any ladies that's not clapping. It's so good to have all of you with us this morning. We thank